Hello, this is Scott from HackerX. Thanks so much for joining us at our next virtual recruiting event. I'm going to give you a quick tour of Hopin.com and explain how we utilize this platform to give you the same great experience you would receive at a physical HackerX event. First off, I recommend using the latest version of Chrome, Microsoft Edge, or Firefox in order to prevent bugs while using Hopin. I also recommend closing any unnecessary applications, windows, and tabs during the event. To register, you want to use the exact link I send you an email for your particular event. The URL name should match your event name, so that way you know you're in the right place. Please use this link as soon as you get it so we can make sure everyone on your team is able to sign in without issues. This link will bring you to a tickets page where you should make sure that employer ticket is highlighted. If you already have a Hopin account, you will simply click Join Event and you are all set. If you do not have an account, it'll ask you to create an account and then redirect you back to this tickets page. During account creation, you want to make sure that the last name field contains @symbol followed by your company name. You can edit this under My Account. Please make sure to check out before leaving the page. Before the event starts, you'll have access to the countdown page, which will only allow you to use the event chat box before the event opens. Feel free to say hello, post a careers page, and generally network via chat before we start. Hopin will let you into the event 5 minutes before your scheduled start time. At event open, Hopin will redirect you to the reception page. Please refer back to reception if you are ever lost, as this page has an agenda and clickable actions to guide you back to the correct area. Your navigation bar is on the left side of the screen. Immediately, you'll want to click Sessions and then Join Employer Testing Session. Once in the session, click Share Audio and Video. This is an opportunity to ensure everyone's audio and video is working before we start. On the preview screen, click Apply once your settings are correct. You will now be sharing audio and video live in this session. Please say hello when you join. On the right side of the screen, you'll have your chat box. Please make sure to pay attention to the correct tab. Typing a message in the event tab will go to everyone in the event while using session will only be visible to your current session participants. To stop sharing an audio and video and enter viewership mode, you will click leave. We will reserve 15 to 30 minutes for audio and video testing at the beginning of the event. While the employers are told to go to employer testing, the candidates will be testing inside of the happy hour session. Feel free to click back into sessions and then join happy hour to start networking with the candidates before our kickoff. About 3 to 5 minutes before we kick off, you will want to click back to sessions and join the welcome and sponsor pitches session. This is a moderated session, which means I can choose who can and cannot share their audio and video. If you are not a sponsored speaker, please join and refrain from requesting permission to share audio and video. This will be for your viewership only. If you are the speaker from a silver or gold sponsor, please let me know this while we are in the employer testing session or any time before the event starts. Once you join the welcome and sponsor pitches session, you will request permission to share audio and video. I will approve this for you when it's your turn to speak. We will discuss the speaking order in employer testing session before we kick off. Once you are sharing your audio and video, you can share your screen, a specific tab, or application in this session. You can also share a YouTube video and Miro. Once you are finished speaking, please click leave, and we will introduce the next speaker. Once all presentations are complete, we will begin with Expo and networking. These will both run at the same time and continue until the event ends. Networking is comparable to our physical HackerX events, which provide a speed dating formatted interview style. In networking, all you need to do is click ready and Hopin will match you with the next available candidate. Keep in mind, you only match with candidates while candidates can match with both employers as well as other candidates. The connect button will share contact info provided for Hopin if both parties hit this button. You can find your connections in My Account. Each conversation will have a maximum of 5 minutes and a minimum of 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, you can hit leave and Hopin will pair you with the next candidate. This will also happen after the 5-minute timer expires. Occasionally, the first few people you match with will drop within the first 10 seconds. Please stick with it and this usually sorts itself out. You can also leave networking and join back in to try to resolve this. If problems persist, this is usually because you're using a non-preferred or outdated browser, or you have a firewall on your computer. Reach out to the HackerX Support Expo booth for more help. Expo is comparable to a traditional career fair or trade show. When you click the Expo tab on the navigation bar, you will see all companies who have an Expo booth. Only companies with Deuces, Silver, and Gold packages will receive a booth. You will want to find your booth and click into it. Each booth has a session embedded in it, which acts like a private Zoom call. Once in your booth, you will need to click Share Audio and Video to talk. Expo booths can have infinite participants and allow up to 10 people to share audio and video at once. There are no timers in Expo, so please keep that in mind. On the right-hand side, you will find both your company info as well as the chat box. I will be sending a link to your Eventbrite registrant to fill out your booth content. I can also pull this information from your LinkedIn page if that is easier. The last feature I will review is the People tab. This is your way to direct message anyone in the event, including me. If you are in the Event Main tab, you can then click on People and search by first or last name. You can send a direct message just like any other social media platform. In this thread, you can also invite someone to a private video call or schedule a 15-minute meeting. Both parties will need to click that link to join the private session. Please make sure to periodically check your notification icons at the top in case you have an incoming message or meeting update. If you have any technical issues or questions during the event, please do not hesitate to join us in the HackerX support booth. It's also a good idea to refer back to the reception page as well as the event chat box, as I will be guiding everyone with direct links throughout the night. Most technical glitches can be resolved by refreshing the browser or quitting out of your browser and rejoining on the original link. Thank you so much for watching this video and choosing to be an employer of choice at our next HackerX event. See you soon!